event?
So I think the main issue of this event was the presence of foreign contributors to the wind energy sectors and main manufacturers coming from North Europe mainly, and to get first contact with the potential suppliers in France for their business, or to develop their business in France and potentially in other areas. What I learned today from this meeting is a real potential in France for development, even if there are some key issues which are to be solved to concretize this market by real business. I think there are potential developments for the industry to answer to the needs of the manufacturers that we have seen today, and hopefully that the French providers will be able to provide these needs better than what would do other suppliers. So in fact, I think what I understood today is that they are looking for quality, for repeatability in the production, for something which is more than a production of elements, but also a service going from the production, but also up to the maintenance and repair of the pieces, and really the wish of getting a better quality in the product, but also an involvement of the suppliers to co-development for future projects.